mang hết mấy cái đồ mang đây nè. Tao có điện thoại không? Nè, tao gọi mày. Đi đi.
Hey mày, mày đứa này, lấy xe của tôi, mang hết mấy cái đồ này lại. Yeah. Đừng có gọi ấy. Đi đi. Mau lên. Nè, yeah, mày lo cái vụ này đi. Đừng có gọi ai hết á. Mày mà không có lên nhanh là tôi tao giết cả nhà mày á. Nha. Đi đi.
Em sợ.
Anh sợ không? Mà làm sao được? Ông chúa này á, ông không có sợ giết gia đình mình.
Courtney, what are you doing? You're driving like an idiot.
You want to get to the movie, don't you?
Look, it's playing at the gallery in like 45 minutes. I'll just text Josh to meet you there.
Let me see that.
Courtney, watch out!
Em có bị sao?
Đau tay. Mà cái xe, trời ơi cái xe.
Courtney.
There's been an accident at Bunker Lane and Main Street.
Ông chủ, xe của ông bị đụng. Họ đâm vô xe của ông.
Yes, please send an ambulance. Thank you.
Anh thấy người ta tới đây nè.
Are you guys okay? Are you hurt? I've already called 911. Are you guys okay?
Ông chủ này hả?
Okay, ma'am, can I ask you to step back by
sure,
your car now?
Sure.
We're going to take this.
Okay.
Just stay behind your car. Thank you.
Paramedics are on scene. Let them do their job. Paramedics on scene.
So what do we know?
We got two in here.
Are you okay? Look, no, no. Stay right there. Are you okay?
Do you
have any pain? Stay right there. Look, it looks like they don't speak any English. Can you find me an interpreter?
Whoa, where are you going?
But I know them.
Can you interpret?
Yes. They work for me. I'm their boss.
Hey, Jack. This guy says he's their boss and he can interpret for you.
Yeah, I need him.
All right, come on. Talk to this guy.
Can you translate?
Yes.
Can you ask them if they're hurt, if they're in any pain?
Mày thấy mày làm cái gì với tao? Mày phải trả giá đó. Giờ lắc đầu nói không. Làm đi.
They're okay. I'm gonna take them home now.
It's really best if we do an injury assessment and take some vitals before you take them home and make that decision.
They're fine, see? Just a scratch. They don't have to go to the hospital.
Fine. If you'll just wait here, I really need you to sign a release form.
Yes. Hurry.
Frank, I need you to witness this refusal of aid.
Yeah, sure.
So they don't want help. Look, man, I don't really buy this. I mean, the guy back there, he says he's their boss, but he's really controlling, and he's not concerned with their well-being.
All right, listen, here's what I have to do. I have to go and get their names and their identification for my report. Let me see what other information I can get out of them, and then we'll find out what's really going on here.
We just got to be sure we help those victims.
Okay.
Mày thấy mày làm cái sao cái tao không? Tao cả giết cả nhà mày á. Tao tắt tới nè, tụi nó kìa.
Excuse me. I'm Officer Provost. You're not in any kind of trouble, okay? I just need some basic information. Help me out, okay? What are your names? Their names are difficult to spell. Here, you can write them down from here.
Do you understand me?
Imran.
You be quiet. Do you work for him? I told you, be quiet. Where do you live? No luck. I wasn't able to get one more thing out of him.
You know, something is just not right. I mean, they are clearly scared of their boss, and I think they're lying about not being injured. And he's adamant about them not getting treatment. Something is wrong.
Yeah, you know what? It looks and sounds just like human trafficking.
Human trafficking?
Yeah.
So what's next?
We call ICE. They've got agents, and they deal with this kind of stuff all the time.
Come on, ICE? Look, they need help. I'm not trying to get them deported.
Yeah, listen, it's not like that, okay? They'll get the victims the help that they need. I've worked with ICE before. They know what they're doing. Trust me.